sometimes the completion of the cognitive section of the MDS can be more complicated than the folks that have been filling it out really realize it is. Maybe they've been doing it for a long time. They might have read the RAI manual, which is the manual that tells you how to do it, a long time ago. And they've, over time, kind of forgotten what the actual rules are and the actual prompts are. And so they're just kind of in this rhythm of asking the questions a certain way. And they may have evolved past where they should be, right? And so this is a standardized test. It's supposed to be given a certain way. It's supposed to be stopped if the patient has certain responses. And I think oftentimes we're selling that patient short in terms of really assessing that cognitive impairment when we don't do it correctly. And it's so important now for us to really know that patient's cognitive level in order to, number one, provide supportive documentation, but also to send them home successfully, right? To make sure that they're taken care of, that they can manage their medications, right? That they don't need support from another person, that they can make good healthcare decisions, right? So all of those things, if we don't capture that well at the beginning, we're really not painting the picture of that patient. I think the other piece that's really important for that interdisciplinary team to know is that oftentimes that section would get done, maybe care planned, and put aside, right? We can't do that anymore. It really, that can't operate in isolation. It's part of what the facility is being reimbursed for now. And so we have to see it, talk about it, understand it, and document to it, and not just in the social services section, right? So everybody needs to understand what's happening with that patient in that section. So some interdisciplinary teams are really grabbing hold of that and are aware of it. Others, that person that's filling out that section may need to reread those directions, really think about how they're doing it, and then also really be prepared to share that information with the interdisciplinary team.